Bro, why do you even have this? Real baseball players don't wear these.
You're just not tough enough to be a catcher.
What's so hard about it? All you do is catch the ball.
Let's see. Conditioning that's actually hard. I'm a mental health counselor for spoiled pitchers. Bullpen sessions every practice. Catching 2 games every weekend. I'm on my knees more than a slutty cheerleader. And the worst part is... be strong.
Bro.
Sometimes I let the ump touch me to get good calls.
Touch you how?
He made me call him daddy.